Okay, hands off. Notice the subtle movements I discern as the glass blower exhales into the giant pipe. That subtle side-to-side movement is what makes the gentle, beautiful grace of the blown glass balls.